Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the speech party, the members of the University of Lafayette Administration, the Director of the University Educational Management Information System, Dr. Freddy Cartino. Maria Rosario de Vigio, M.A., Director of Library.
Anita R. Albrum, M.A., Director of Consular Ministry. Kenneth D. Wong, Ph.D., Director of the Lafayette Panamanian Center.
Sister Anita Regino, M.N.D.L., representing the Director of Human Development Center. Colonel Bob Sharpie, Lieutenant M.S. Grimm, Coordinator, NSPG and GDF Program.
Thank you.
For 17 years of dedicated and efficient service to the youth of the Cagayan Valley region, the bulwark of quality Christian education, the University of Las Vegas, our beloved alma mater, has closed another milestone in our history this morning. Please rise for the entrance of college.
Our university chaplain, Reverend Father Gilberto Cruz, MSMA, the Monkey Bone.